years today. And you will need an awl or something to poke a hole with.
Apparently you can use an ice pick as well.
I heard that too.
So this is my old awl, but I got a new one recently so that we can both use it. So we're gonna get started, and first we're gonna choose two alligators that we want to use. We're making a pair of earrings for our wonderful photographer Amaya of Amaya Media today. So we're gonna make something she likes. Maybe I'll choose one and you can choose one. Facing back.